Hello, Daniel.
Hi.
Today I'm going to show you a very different trick. It's a card trick, but it's very special. And for that, I'll use my watch. Currently, my watch is set to a very specific hour and minute. We won't see by now which one it is, but let's leave the watch face down for the time being. And now I want you please to think of a card. Think of a card for me, okay? Think of a card that means something for you, or not, it's up to you.
Okay?
Yeah. Can you please tell me the card that you are thinking of?
Nine of Hearts.
Nine of Hearts.
Yeah.
It's very interesting, do you know why? Because beforehand, before I placed the deck inside of the box, I knew, because I placed a specific card in a very specific spot in the deck. Do you remember the watch? I told you I had a specific hour and minute, correct? Can you please take a look to the time?
10 hours and 7 minutes.
10 hours and 7 minutes. Can you show everyone at home? Yes, 10 hours and 7 minutes. If we sum up the hours and the minutes, 10 hours plus 7 of the minutes, it's 17. Yes? Can you please count the cards one by one face up, please? To the 17th, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. This is the 17th card.
Yeah.
It's in the 10 hours and 7 minutes. 17th card. Can you please take a look?
Okay.
Yes.
Oh my God.
It's exactly.
Oh, no way.
Yes, yes, you can see. You can see. It's exactly.
Yeah, awesome.
your 9 of hearts.
Whoa. Nice.
Thanks a lot for helping
me.
Thank you.